And I've never, ever, ever seen him without a big smile on his face, without something to do for the community. Every time I come in here, he's always full of joy.
A very popular guy there. A massive show of support for the pizza man who found himself in the sometimes not so gracious political spotlight, all because of a bear hug. Some conservatives called for a boycott of Big Apple Pizza after a video of Scott Van Duzer giving President Barack Obama a bear hug went viral. That threat prompted locals from both sides of the aisle to take action. They poured into the restaurant in droves last night to support Van Duzer, who donates thousands of dollars to charity and sets records during local blood drives. Van Duzer says he's happy to have so much support.
It's our pleasure to help the community. And then when you turn around and the roles are reversed, what can I say? They were here for me, and I can't thank you enough because this is my livelihood at the end of the day.
He is a great guy. As for the negative backlash over that bear hug, Big Apple Pizza received a lot of negative reviews and comments on the internet. Van Duzer says that people even called and placed an order and then didn't pay. He said he's up over 200% right now. Pretty amazing.